The next award, Teacher of the Year, is something that the seniors voted on, choosing a teacher that's had a major positive impression on their high school experience.
We tried to work up something that really represents the teacher chosen, even bringing in help from two alumni that this teacher had a big impact on, helping them to discover their passion and determine their future careers.
Let's take a look at Knox and Riley Martin's visit back to campus to see how things have changed during the lengthy period that they've been gone.
This is great.
Yeah, this place. We both haven't been back in a while.
Yeah, this place has definitely changed.
You know, I heard they put in they redid the science building.
Oh, no way.
Here. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
We should go check that out. Yeah, let's
go check it out.
100%.
Let's go.
Too.
So this is the new science building.
Yes, it is, yeah.
Let's go look.
Oh, wow, glass walls.
This looks nice.
Yes, it does.
Do you think,
This is impressive. This is impressive. This is state of the art.
The aquarium room. Let's go to the aquarium room.
Whoa, that's a pretty gnarly aquarium.
Yeah, I heard these are Coach Meeker's babies.
Think so?
Yeah.
Let's pull a prank.
Oh, let's definitely do it.
Whoa.
Let's hide these fish and then leave this cat here to make him think that this cat ate his fish.
That is genius.
First though, let's go check out the chemistry room.
I'm down.
What do we have here?
Looks like two lab coats and two lab goggles.
Man, this day just keeps getting better and better.
Yes, it does.
Yep, thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's rock and roll's right.
So while we're in this lab, we should probably do an experiment.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Have you ever heard of elephant toothpaste?
I actually have not heard of that.
Well, it just so happens all this stuff is here. So we might as well make it.
I say we do it. Hey, so safety first though.
Safety
first.
Yeah.
Safety first.
All right, I'll handle the hydrogen peroxide, the detergent, and the food coloring if you want to handle the yeast and
yeast
hot water.
And warm water?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'm pouring in about 600 milliliters of 20 volume hydrogen peroxide. I'm taking this Hodgson Mill after dry yeast, so I'm going to pour it in this cup.
Science.
A little bit of food color. Oh, yeah. Should we go for it?
I say we do it.
All right.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, wow.
That's awesome.
You know, Riley, this is cool and all, but let's go bigger.
Let's do it.
Let's do this thing.
I'm down.
Wow, look at this. Coffee creamer?
A lighter and a little Bunsen burner.
Caution, do not store use near an open flame.
Wonder why? I think I know why. You into fire?
I'm way into fire.
Say we do a little experiment.
I say we do also. Just pour a little bit of this in here. Whoops.
Let's take this outside.
Let's do it.
Light her up. All right. That's pretty neat.
You know, it's getting pretty late. We should probably go head back in, put this stuff up.
Yeah, let's go put this stuff up.
Hey, so I wonder who these lab coats belong to anyway.
Yeah, that's a really good question.
I should probably check.
Wow, Mr. Meeker.
Yeah, congratulations, Coach Meeker, on winning the GAC Teacher of the Year Award.
And I want to thank you for influencing my brother and I both
to pursue what we love.
Yes.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. Hey, thank you so much. I love you guys, and I don't have a speech prepared, so that's it. Yeah. There you go.